cool.
So he's just killed him off.
I do have some questions on Russ's overall design choices.
Yeah, it's true.
So, because of her speed and my memory of this game previous time, other than the deaths I'm going to get, I'll probably get through this game probably a little bit faster. But then again, there's a lot of dying, so it's probably not going to be faster. It's probably going to be slower.
Okay, one second.
So what happens, Moosh, if you go into that boss room before you melt the block that's above the boss room? I've always wondered about that. Really? I can't get that? It's just one. Oh, I can't reach it then. Weird. I don't want to be trapped in there with you. Okay, gotcha. Oh, damn. That asshole. I'm just gonna have to get the habit of leaving one alive. Unless there's already just only one alive in the room as it is. No! Oh yeah, but I don't have a shield. Fuck off, Darknut! Fuck off, Darknut! Damn, I tried to turn around before that.
too far to... What's James' nightmare? There are pots. Boss music's back too. Everything was just broken for that one moment. I must have had 2.5 up. I must have. I'm in the wrong one. I'm... even though... yeah. You got the bar rod. It does bar rod things. Why, Moosh? Just a random question. Why would you even put a bubble in here? Oh, because it's a dark number there, I suppose. It just seems like a big waste of time. I wanted to have one perfect shot. The game just pissed me off. Thank you.
Oh, wow.
Made a custom ice door just for that room, and nobody got to see it. You know, the puzzle made no sense.
Way to get that. That's... what the hell, man? Why won't that one freeze? It's got to be able to freeze, because there'd be no... it makes no sense that it don't. Because how else would I get that map? The hell? Okay. Sure. Whatever.
Does burning that thing on top, like, get rid of all the darkness in the basement?
You got to be fucking with me. No.
Okay.
is like a billion ways to solve this puzzle. It's like more, there was more blocks added to this puzzle than was needed. That's the impression I'm getting there.
Shit on you! That was a surprise! Woo! Time to die. Magic!
Oh, I didn't even notice.
It was too many blocks for its own good. It was an easy puzzle.
Terrible by about adding like shortcuts to like when you solve the puzzle, adding little quick ways back. You really wanted to waste people's times when it comes to that stuff. It's like you didn't, but you already said that was intentional.
I always try to give player shortcuts back now, me personally. I always, any way to connect the dungeon better as you go. I just think it's very courteous to the player. Whoa! So that's something I've done yet. Bar rod is great. It's my favorite item. This leaf is pretty good too. It stuns almost everything.
I noticed that bosses don't interact well with your dungeon items, except this boss, though.
some. Ah, damn you.